by Dean Evason as he came up with some interesting combinations tonight, including apparently having Matt Boldy play some center.
Yeah, and I don't know that that's something that happened a ton for Minnesota during this season. So we're going to get a high sticking penalty here on Minnesota. Perhaps Jake Middleton.
Domi went flying, and it'll be a power play for Dallas.
Looking to see if there's any injury to Domi. Right there, they watch a stick of five white comes right up there and whacks Domi.
Minnesota penalty number five, double minor, 4 minutes, high sticking.